I'm renovating my first house. It's time to paint. This is my friend Drew, and he's going to be painting everything. Starting off with priming the house. I think this is the point in the renovation where I'm starting to get overly excited. Up until now, it's been mainly demolition, and I'm starting to see different progress. So that's super exciting. But he primed the entire house, including the ceilings, because they have these ugly swirls on them that's just too expensive to change. So he's going to cover it up as best as he can. Starting with the upstairs of the house, he's painting my office and my bedroom. These are going to be finished first so that I can, like, sleep here. But both rooms I think look amazing in the daylight. From Sherwin and Williams, I chose stone clay for my office and accessible beige for the rest of the house. Also, I get the privilege of covering up all the patches in the walls and painting just a little bit. But the upstairs two rooms, hallway, and bathroom are all painted, and next is flooring. I hope you like the floor that I chose. I had my reservations, but ended up loving it. But right now I'm